Hi, my name is Andy. In this video I will show how to fix an error to a HP Compaq dc7800 Ultra Slim PC. The error is 4 beeps and 4 red flashes. Let's begin. Hi, my name is Andy. In this video I will talk about the power adapter for a HP Compaq DC7800 Ultra Slim PC. This is the PC and here I have 3 power adapter. One from Dell, one from HP and another from HP. First, I will try with this. This is from Dell. This has 90.5 volts and 4.62 amps. It's a 90 watts adapter. The plug. This first I will measure with a multimeter. The outside is the minus and the inside is the plus. It has 90.5678, almost 20. And the inside, the pin is the sensor. It has 0.84. Okay, let's try it what happened. I will plug the power cord. And push the power button. The LED is flashing but it don't start. The power adapter is too small. Now I will try a power adapter from a HP. This is from HP and it has the total output is 90 watts . The output is 90.5 volt and 4.62 amperage. Okay, let's plug in. The plug is the same. Now will power up the PC. So it doesn't work. It beeps 4 times and flashes 4 times. Okay. Let's power down. And I have this from HP. This is a 200 watts power adapter, 90.5 volts and 10.3 ampere. Let's try. The plug is the same. Power up and it is booting. Okay, that's it. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Goodbye. See you next time.